Between 1st July 2019 and 30th December 2023, the Office of the Auditor General carried out a special payroll audit whose sole objective was to establish the credibility of the Government of Uganda payroll system, confirm the actual number of employees in the public service, and to evaluate the payroll management systems, among others. After a thorough data analysis, part of the outcomes reveal that 338,966 public officers were fully verified, 24,757 public officers were partially verified, while 1,886 public officers were not verified but were accounted for as being officially absent.
1,975 public officers in ministries, departments, agencies and local governments using either the payroll maintained by the Ministry of Public Service or using their own payroll systems were not verified since they did not meet the verification requirements. This will be deleted from the payroll of March 2024. 2,054 public officers who were either transferred or absconded or died were deleted from the payroll in time.
Out of 12,231 employees on the payroll of government companies, 11,668, which is 96.4%, were fully verified, while 261, equating to 2.1%, including those who were away for genuine reasons, did not show up. In other irregularities contained in the audit findings, there was double payment by the employer to voluntary in-house schemes, misappropriation of wage budget to non-wage related activities, and staffing gaps in some institutions.
Public institutions who maintain their own payroll systems that is not integrated in the public service payroll, lack of visibility by the ministry impact on payroll integrity and control of the wage bill. There are some ministries, agencies, and local governments, but mainly from the central government, who normally manipulate the systems to include some people, or sometimes to increase their salaries, even when it is not on their scale.
Against these findings, the ministry has queued a number of interventions, including deletion of public officers identified as ghost employees and those that irregularly retained on the payroll after death, abscondment or transfer.
The Ministry of Public Service to continue with validation of public officers who missed the verification exercise, those partially verified and absent on official duty, study leave or sick leave. This will be conducted at the National Archives and Records Center, next to Ministry of Health headquarters along Lodell Road from 11th March to 17th May 2024. Meaning that those who have not been verified but have genuine reasons, and those who were partially verified because they did not meet the requirements then, are given a second chance from 11th March to 17th May 2024 in the National Records and Archives Center.
The ministry is preparing to request authority to implement the recommended policy changes. However, public officers who will remain unverified after 17th May this year shall be permanently deleted from the payroll. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.